Armenian cuisine, Wikipedia article audio. Armenian cuisine includes the foods and cooking techniques of the Armenian people and traditional Armenian foods and dishes. The cuisine reflects the history and geography where Armenians have lived, as well as sharing outside influences from European and Levantine cuisines. The cuisine also reflects the traditional crops and animals grown and raised in Armenian populated areas. The preparation of meat, fish, and vegetable dishes in an Armenian kitchen often requires stuffing, frothing, and pureeing. Lamb, eggplant, and bread are basic features of Armenian cuisine. Armenians traditionally used cracked wheat in preference to maize and rice. The flavor of the food relies on the quality and freshness of the ingredients rather than on excessive use of spices. Typical dishes. Spices and herbs. Fresh herbs are used extensively, both in the food and as accompaniments. Dried herbs are used in the winter, when fresh herbs are not available. Wheat is the primary grain and is found in a variety of forms, such as whole wheat, shelled wheat, bulgur, semolina, farina, and flour. Historically, rice was used mostly in the cities and in certain rice-growing areas. Legumes are used liberally, especially chickpeas, lentils, white beans, and kidney beans. Nuts are used both for texture and to add nutrition to Lenten dishes. Of primary usage are walnuts, almonds, pine nuts, but also hazelnuts, pistachios, and nuts from regional trees. Fresh and dried fruit are used both as main ingredients and as sour agents. As main ingredients, the following fruit are used: apricots, quince, melons, and others. As sour agents, the following fruits are used: sumac berries, sour grapes, plums, pomegranate, apricots, cherries, and lemons. In addition to grape leaves, cabbage leaves, chard, beet leaves, radish leaves, strawberry leaves, and others are also stuffed. There are a few national dishes in Armenian cuisine. The everyday Armenian dish is the jash. This is a brothy stew consisting of meat, a vegetable, and spices. The jash was typically cooked in the tanir. The jash is generally served over a pilaf of rice or bulgur, sometimes accompanied by bread, pickles or fresh vegetables or herbs. A specific variety of jash is the pirani, a stew made with yogurt, of possibly Persian origin. Examples of jash are: grilled meats are quite common as well and are omnipresent at market stalls, where they are eaten as fast food, as well as at barbecues and picnic. Also, in modern times, no Armenian banquet is considered complete without an entree of kebab. Kebabs vary from the simple to the more elaborate. Certain regions in Western Armenia developed their local, specialized kebabs. For example, we have breakfast. Stuffed dishes are usually served on festive occasions, as they take quite a bit of time to prepare. Almost any vegetable or cut of meat is a candidate for stuffing. Examples are: typically, the stuffing consists of rice or bulgur, mixed with ground meat, seasonings, and sometimes dried fruits and nuts. Vegetarian stuffings follow the same pattern but replace the meat with a variety of pulses and legumes. Appetizers. A common dish of Armenian cuisine is pilaf. Pilaf is a seasoned rice, bulgur, or shelled wheat dish often served with meats such as lamb or beef. Many pilafs are made with vermicelli in addition to the rice or wheat. Pilafs can also include meats, vegetables, and/or dried fruits to make them more substantial. Rice pilaf with dried fruits is part of the Eastern Armenian Christmas Eve tradition. Pilaf made with bulgur and liver is a specialty of Zeytown. Armenian cuisine uses spices sparingly but instead relies on the use of fresh herbs. The primary spices used in Armenian cuisine are salt, garlic, red pepper, dried mint, cumin, coriander, sumac, cinnamon, cloves, maleb. Salads. The types of herbs used in cuisine are strongly influenced by region. In eastern Armenia, the following fresh herbs are used liberally: dill, parsley, tarragon, basil, oregano, thyme. In western Armenia, the preferred herbs are mint, parsley, basil, tarragon, thyme, and savory. Throughout the country, local herbs are used as well. Many of the herbs that Western Armenians have used have fallen out of use because of lack of availability. In the Republic of Armenia, and particularly in Artsakh, Avaluk, Khatryk, and other herbs are all used. Biorek. In addition to the above, various scents and attars commonly used in the Middle East are also used in the making of sweets, for example, rose water and orange blossom water. Grilled meats. The introduction into Cilicia and Aleppo, in the late 18th century, of tomato revolutionized the Armenian cuisine of Cilicia. Dishes that used to be prepared with dried fruits started being prepared with tomato. The spread of tomato into the region can be quite clearly traced. Essential in the cuisine of Cilicia and many large cities, it is rarely used in the cuisine of Van and Vasparikan. Other important imports are peppers and potatoes. The latter, according to tradition, was imported into Armenia from India by an Armenian Catholicos in the 18th century. Other imports include spices, such as cinnamon and nutmeg. The modern Armenian breakfast consists of coffee or tea, plus a spread of cheeses, jams, jellies, eggs, and breads. Armenians living in the diaspora often adopt local customs. Thus, Armenians in Lebanon, Syria, and Egypt may include ful. Soups. Traditional Armenian breakfast dishes were hearty. They included. Meals in Armenia often start with a spread of appetizers served for the table. Bread is de rigueur, particularly flat breads such as lavash. Many, if not most, Armenian salads combine a grain or legume with fresh vegetables, often tomato, onions, and fresh herbs. Mayonnaise is used in Western or Russian-inspired salads. Examples of Armenian salads include. Grilling is very popular in Armenia, and grilled meats are often the main course in restaurants and at family gatherings. Grilled meat is also a fast food. Fish. Armenian soups include spas, made from matsuan, hulled wheat, and herbs, and avaluk, made from lentils, walnuts, and wild mountain sorrel. Kayufta soup is made with large balls of strained boiled meat and greens. Main courses. Another soup, kash, is considered an Armenian institution. Songs and poems have been written about this one dish, which is made from cow's feet and herbs made into a clear broth. Tradition holds that kash can only be cooked by men, who spend the entire night cooking, and can be eaten only in the early morning in the dead of winter, where it's served with heaps of fresh garlic and dried lavash. Harissa is a porridge made of wheat and meat cooked together for a long time, originally in the tanir but nowadays over a stove. Traditionally, harissa was prepared on feast days in communal pots and served to all comers. The wheat used in harissa is typically shelled wheat, though in Adana, harissa is made with, similar to bulgur. Either lamb, beef, or chicken is used as the harissa meat. Kash, which started off as a laborer's meal, consists of beef or lamb feet that have been slow-cooked overnight in water. It is eaten at breakfast over crumbled dried lavish bread, with crushed garlic and liberal portions of vodka or spirits. Kash is typically eaten in winter. Variations of kash from the Van region supplement the beef feet with various organ meats, such as heart, tongue, etc., as well as chickpeas or other legumes. A vegetarian version of kash replaces the meat with lentils. This version is also served over crumbled dry lavash but is topped with fried onions. Dolma is a traditional Armenian dish of minced meat wrapped by grape leaves. Tigit is a very special and old traditional food, made from T2 lavash, which are cut into small pieces and boiled in water. Fried onions are added and the mixture is cooked into a puree. Pieces of lavash bread are placed on top of the mixture, and it is eaten hot with fresh lavash used to scoop up the mixture by hand. Karshm is a local soup made in the town of Vak in the Vaitsur province. This is a walnut-based soup with red and green beans, chickpeas, and spices, served garnished with red pepper and fresh garlic. Soups of Russian heritage include borscht, a beetroot soup with meat and vegetables, and okrushka, a matsuan or kefir-based soup with chopped cucumber, green onion, and garlic. Meat and green beans or green peas, meat and summer squash. This is a signature dish from Entebbe, and is characterized by the liberal use of dried mint, tomatoes, and lemon juice, meat and pumpkin. This is a wedding dish from Marash made with meat, chickpeas, pumpkin, tomato, and pepper paste, and spices, meat and leeks in a yogurt sauce, Urfa-style pirani, made with small meatballs, chickpeas, chard, and desert truffles. For a relatively landlocked country, Armenian cuisine includes a surprising number of fish dishes. Typically, fish is either broiled, fried, or sometimes poached. A few recipes direct the fish to be stuffed. Fish may have been used to stuff vegetables in ancient times, though that is not common anymore. Meat products. Dairy products. Bread. Sweets. There are several varieties of fish in the Republic of Armenia. Urfa kebab, spiced ground meat interspersed with eggplant slices, oruk and kanem budu, two Cilician specialties in which lean ground meat is kneaded with dough and spices and lined on a skewer. Dairies form an important part of the Armenian diet, especially in the cold winter months where, in past times, the only available vegetables were dried or pickled. Yogurt and yogurt-derived products are of particular importance in the cuisine. In past times, villagers made a distinction between different types of yogurt, such as the yogurt made with the first milk of spring, etc. From yogurt is made ton, a refreshing drink made from yogurt, water, and salt. Yogurt is also strained and, thus prepared, may be used as a dip or mixed with broth in soups or stews. As a mean of long-term preservation, yogurt was also strained, formed into balls that were allowed to dry in the sun. This preparation is known as. An interesting preparation is the use of yogurt and bulgur to make. The bulgur is kneaded with yogurt, dried in the sun, then broken into pieces that are stored in jars. The preserved product could then be used in the winter to make soup or stews. Grape leaves, cabbage leaves, chard leaves, beet greens, strawberry leaves, or other edible large leaves, tomatoes, peppers, squash/zucchini, eggplants, pumpkins, onions, potatoes, melons, apples, quince, apricots, dates, chicken legs, lamb breast, lamb intestines, lamb or beef lungs. Yogurt forms the base of many stews and sauces. Is a stew with many variants but with the common characteristic of using yogurt. Many Armenian soups are made with yogurt. Generally, rice, bulgur, or vermicelli is boiled, and yogurt, or strained yogurt, is mixed to make soup. There are of course many variants involving the addition of legumes, herbs, spices, etc. In Western Armenian cuisine, a common side dish or dip is made by beating raw mashed garlic and salt into yogurt. In addition to yogurt, Armenians use all the typical dairy products, from milk itself, to milk cream, sour cream, etc. Clotted cream, known as, is a staple of Western Armenian sweets. Beer. Ritual foods. Armenian-produced beer is considered to be one of the favorite drinks of Armenian men. The beer industry is developing barley malt and producing beer from it. The preparation of beer in Armenia was known from ancient times. According to the Greek historian Xenophon, the manufacture of beer in Armenia has begun from BC 5th to 4th centuries. Armenians used beer grains for brewing. In 1913 there were three beer factories that produced 54,000 deciliters of beer. In 1952-78 new factories in Yerevan, Goris, Alaverdi, Abovian were built while existing factories were expanded and improved upon. For providing raw materials for beer production in Gyumri was launched large malt plant, based in the production of barley malt of Shirak Valley Farms. In 1985 was produced 6 million deciliters of beer. Popular brands. Drinks. Alcoholic drinks. Beer. Armenian brandy, known locally as cognac, is perhaps Armenia's most popular exported alcoholic drink. It has a long history of production. Armenian brandy made by Yerevan Wine and Brandy Factory was said to be the favorite drink of British statesman Winston Churchill. It was the favorite alcoholic drink of Joseph Stalin, Franklin D. Roosevelt and Churchill at the Yalta Conference at 1945. The history of Armenian brandy begins in 1887, in the winery of Armenian merchant Enterov. By 1890-1900 Yerevan was becoming a center for the production of brandy, numbering a number of factories owned by Gyozalov, Sarajev, Termkrtchen, and others. In 1899, Enterov sold his factory to Nikolai Shustov's well-known brand in Russia. In 1914, there were 15 factories in the province of Yerevan produced 210,010 deciliters of brandy. In 1921, the Soviet state took over Shustov's factory, and it was renamed to Ararat. This became the main factory for wine manufacturing. Despite the fact that only brandies produced in the cognac region of France have the copyright to be called cognac according to Western trade rules, Armenian brandy is called cognac inside Armenia. Yerevan Brandy Factory is now negotiating to obtain an official privilege to market its brandy as cognac. Armenian brandy is categorized by its age and method of aging. The rated stars indicate the age of brandy since its fermentation starting from 3 stars. The most expensive cognacs have passed additional vintage for more than 6 years and have special names. The brandy is aged in oak barrels and is made from selected local white grapes grown in the Ararat Valley, which is giving it a shade of caramel brown. Popular brands: brandy. Ogi, an Armenian alcoholic beverage usually distilled from fruit, also called arak. Artsakh is a well-known brand name of Armenian mulberry vodka produced in Nagorno-Karabakh from local fruit. In the Armenian diaspora, where fruit vodka is not distilled, ogi refers to the aniseed-flavored distilled alcoholic drink called arak in the Middle East, raki in Turkey, or ouzo in Greece. The alcoholic drink with the longest history in Armenia is wine. One of the oldest wineries in the world was discovered in Armenia. Historically, wineries in Armenia were concentrated along the Ararat Valley. Of particular note was the district of Khokhtun. Today, Armenian wineries are concentrated in the Arani region. Armenian wine is mostly made from local varietals, such as Arani, Lalvari, Kakay, etc., though some wineries mix in better-known European varietals such as Chardonnay and Cabernet. Winemaking took a downward plunge in the years following the collapse of the Soviet Union, but is undergoing a revival, with the addition of world-class labels such as Zora Wines. A yearly wine festival, held in Arani, is popular with the locals and features wines from official wineries as well as homemade hooch of varying quality. Armenian wines are predominantly red and are sweet, semi-sweet, or dry. Armenian Highland engaged in winemaking since ancient times. It has achieved considerable development of Urartu times. During excavations in the castle of Tishivaini have been found around 480, and in Toprakal, Manaskirt, Red Hill, and Ararbanium 200 pot. The evidences of high-level and large-scale wine production in Armenia are as foreign and Armenian historians of the 5th to 18th centuries, as well as sculptures of architectural monuments and protocols. Armenia's current area began wine production in the second half of the 19th century. At the end of the 19th century, next to the small businesses in Yerevan, Gamarlu, Ashtaruk, Ekmeadzin, there were 4 mills. In addition to grapes, wines have been made with other fruit, notably pomegranate, apricot, quince, etc. In some cases, these fruit wines are fortified. Among the soft drinks, Armenian mineral water is known for its healing specialty and is recommended by doctors. This spring water is originating from the depth of earth and flowing from ancient mountains in the city of Jermuk. Armenia has rich reserves of mineral water. After the establishment of the Soviet Union, the study and development of multilateral disciplines in these waters have begun. First industrial bottling was organized in Artni, at 1927. In 1949, were put into operation Diligen and Jermuk mineral water factories. In 1960-1980 were launched Sevan, Hankavan, Lik, Janie, Lori, Arpai, Ararat, mineral water bottling plants and factories, which are involved in the production unit Mineral Water of Armenia. ASSR in 1985 produced 295 million bottles of mineral water. Ogi. Wine. Mineral waters. Bibliography. Kash, which is still eaten on cold winter mornings in the Republic of Armenia, Kalach Yosh, there are many variants of this dish. It can be a meat and yogurt stew, or it can be a vegetarian stew made with lentils, fried onions, and matsuan. In either case, It was traditionally eaten by crumbling stale lavash bread over it and eating it with a spoon. Various cheeses, such as Czechil braided and pickled string cheese, also Czanek, Lori, Jeghanadzer, and others made from sheep or cow's milk. Topig or topig is a large vegetarian stuffed meatball. Countless stuffed vegetables, usually vegetarian, pickles, cabbage, cucumber, tomatoes, cauliflower, carrots, grapes, garlic, etc., fresh herbs, grain and herb salads, bread dough or phyllo dough pastries called bioruks. These are either baked or fried. Each cracked wheat salad, similar to the Middle Eastern tabbouleh, lentil salad, brown lentils, tomatoes, onions, in a dressing of lemon juice, olive oil, and chopped parsley. This salad has many variations, with the lentils being replaced by chickpeas, black-eyed peas, chopped raw or roasted eggplant, etc. Hajuk. There are several varieties of this salad, which resembles a dip or cold soup. The cucumber hajuk is made with diced cucumbers in a matsuan/garlic sauce. The Swiss chard version is made with blanched, chopped chard in a thick sauce of drained matsuan and garlic. This salad is traditionally served on Easter Eve. The Lenten version of this substitutes tahini, lemon juice, and a little tomato sauce for the drained yogurt. Korovits, the Armenian word for barbecued or grilled meats, the most representative dish of Armenian cuisine enjoyed in restaurants, family gatherings, and as fast food. A typical korovits is chunks of meat grilled on a skewer, although steaks or chops grilled without skewers may be also included. In Armenia itself, korovits is often made with the bone still in the meat. Western Armenians outside Armenia generally cook the meat with bones taken out. In Armenia today, the most popular meat for korovits is pork due to Soviet-era economic heritage. Armenians outside Armenia usually prefer lamb or beef depending on their background, and chicken is also popular. Garsai korovits, slivers of grilled meat rolled up in lavash. This shashlik gars style takes its name from the city of Kars. Arganak, chicken soup with small meatballs, garnished before serving with beaten egg yolks, lemon juice, and parsley. Blughurapur, a sweet soup made of hulled wheat cooked in grape juice, served hot or cold. Bazbasha, mutton or lamb soup that exists in several regional varieties with the addition of different vegetables and fruits. Prinzapur, rice and potato soup, garnished with coriander. Javarapur, hulled wheat, potatoes, tomato puree, egg yolks diluted with water are stirred into the soup before serving. Flal, beef soup with coarsely chopped spinach leaves and cherry-sized dumplings made from oatmeal or wheat flour. Harissa, porridge of coarsely ground wheat with pieces of boned chicken. Katnapur, a milk-based rice soup, sweetened with sugar. Katnov, a milk-based rice soup with cinnamon and sugar. Kololok, soup cooked from mutton bones with ground mutton dumplings, rice, and fresh tarragon garnish. A beaten egg is stirred into the soup before serving. Krachik soup, made from sauerkraut, pickled cabbage, hulled wheat, potatoes, and tomato puree. Mantapur, beef soup with manti. The manti are typically served with matsun or sour cream, accompanied by clear soup. Mats napratosh. This is the same as okrushka, referenced earlier, with sour clotted milk diluted with cold water, with less vegetation than okrushka itself. Mats napratosh is served cold as a refreshment and supposedly normalizes blood pressure. Putik, mutton cut into pieces, dried peas, potatoes, leeks, and tomato puree, cooked and served in individual crocks. Sarnapur, pea soup with rice, beets, and matsuan. Tinkapur, mushroom soup. Tarkhana flour and matsuan soup, Vospapura lentil soup with dried fruits and ground walnuts, pekapur chickpeas, shelled wheat, lentils, in a vegetarian broth and fresh tarragon. This soup originates from Intab. Ishkan Sevan trout, served steamed, grilled on a skewer, or stuffed and baked in the oven, Siga whitefish from Lake Sevan, native to northern Russian lakes, Karmrakata river trout, also produced in high-altitude artificial lakes, Koakan indigenous Lake Sevan fish of the carp family, also called Sevan cramulia. Kotake, Kilikia, Arabuni, Jayumri, Alexandrapol. Ararat, Noi. Mulberry vodka, a traditional Armenian vodka made from distilling the mulberry, which is grown all over Armenia, especially in the highlands and Artsakh.